Well, here's something that might affect your morning drive tomorrow. The I-70 westbound ramp to State Road 641 will be closed starting tomorrow. NDOT made the announcement this morning. The roadway will be closed on July 6 from 7 a.m. until 7 p.m. Weather permitting, crews will be cleaning up a diesel spill from a previous crash.